Who knows what evil lurks in the heart of games? The Shadow Knows.
Hi, I'm The Shadow Knows, and I'm back with another PS2 video. And this was a sort of pleasant surprise, because in the Prince of Persia Warrior Within box was God of War 2. And I think this is, at least for me, a lot better game. Yes, I play on easy.
I'm defeating Ares, Kratos, the once.
And the good thing about this game is, I think you can skip the intro. I hope so.
Kratos soon found himself
nice girls.
Olympus, shunned by his fellow.
Yeah, it probably pays out to be a Greek god.
But Kratos had not.
No, I cannot skip this.
He had found a new family.
I really hate those fucking story elements that you can't skip. I'm not interested in that. Yeah, some nice blood. Great.
Another city is ready to fall. Soon all shall know the glory of Sparta.
Yeah, I am Sparta.
Enough, Kratos. With every city you destroy, the wrath of Olympus grows. Soon I will no longer be able to protect you.
I need no protection.
At least not from a girl.
It is I who made you a god, Ghost of Sparta. Do not turn your back on me.
I owe you nothing.
Then you leave me no choice.
Kratos had turned the pain of his memories into hatred. Hatred for the gods who had refused to free him from the nightmares of his past deeds. And so he went to Rhodes to deliver the final blow to the besieged city.
I mean, it doesn't look bad, but
you conspire against me.
I still find it pretty annoying that I have to watch this and cannot skip it. So, oh no, it's not the Statue of Liberty, I think. Where can I buy one of those?
Athena! You will suffer for this! Don't let him open the door!
Okay, that's nice. And I still think somehow like this the Castlevania game should have looked. And this is sort of fun.
He's killed them all. He still has some of the powers of the gods.
Yes, I know.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm pretty much liking this. Also, kind of like the graphics. I heard this. Oh, right, I still have magic. Yes, I know. Fuck. Oh shit. Let's see if I can make that. Was I too slow? I probably was too slow. Come on. That can't be that hard. Come on. Yes. Holy shit. Okay. What am I supposed to do? X or triangle? To swim somewhere. I really think the graphics are really nice for the PS2. Yes, I really think I have to swim somewhere. Ah, okay, I get it. Wee, I'm a dolphin. Wee. Okay. And how does... Yeah, this is really cool game.
Show no mercy!
Holy fuck! Holy shit! Oh, great! Holy shit. Yeah, this is really a cool game. Where am I supposed to go? Down there? Holy shit! Oh fuck!
I am the god of war!
Fuck!
None shall defy me! I will make you suffer!
Fuck. Fuck! I pressed the wrong button. Fuck it. I don't think I have enough magic left. Fuck. I don't have any magic. Was it good? Ah, fuck! What did I do wrong? Holy shit. Ouch. That hurt. Yeah, but this is really fun. And I think I will have a lot more fun with this game than with Prince of Persia. Yes, of course I want to save. Holy shit, this takes long again. This really takes long. Come on. Almost feels like the console has crashed, but I've experienced similar long saving times before. So I'm pretty sure it has not crashed, or I hope it has not crashed. What would happen if I reset or switch off the console while it's accessing the memory card? Yeah, it would be great if someone who tried this writes it down in the comments. Come on, please. How long does this take? That long. Holy shit, what was that? How am I supposed to get there? Hey. What am I supposed to do? So there's nowhere else I can go. Oh, I can go there.
I am the god of war!
Yeah, really, really nice graphics for a PS2 game. Okay, it will close immediately. Quite an easy puzzle. Holy shit. Oh, I'm back here, okay. How am I supposed to do this? Right now, I really hate the camera. I cannot use those power-ups because I have not learned them. Okay. supposed to do this? I'm really hating the camera right now. Goes down immediately. Did I trap myself? Of course I can't get there anymore. How am I supposed to solve this? Absolutely no clue. Yeah, that's the door I cannot open from the other side. telling me to kick. I don't think this was helpful. Or does it have... wait. Let me try that once more. So great. No clue how to make this. Or did this door open right now? So at least this one didn't. No, I do not want to save. This also... no, I have no clue how to continue. No? Nothing there either. No, honestly, no clue what to do. Yeah, I probably have to watch a playthrough to get past this. I'm not liking that. But otherwise, it feels like a very good game. Hope you enjoyed this video and thanks for watching.